it's time to get this one underway. Players moving into position in the circle. Bruins hockey here on home ice. Opening faceoff just concluded here in Boston. Skating with it now in his own zone. Marchand gets pinned against the boards. He deeks. He's a dangerous scorer. Taken across the blue line by the Bruins. And the Bruins across the line again. It's saved. Hard into the glass. And that shot hits up off the glass. Backes. Bruins lost it. And now Boston in their zone. And the Bruins dump it in. Here's Bergeron. Now back. He comes away with the save. Now Boston. And here. Save. Terrific stop to shut down the breakaway.
You never want to commit first if you're the goalie on a breakaway. Got it with the shoulder. Super save.
Controlling it around back. Keeps save. The shot hits him square. It gets passed up center. Here's Backes. They get in the way. An aggressive player. Around back from the corner. Marchand has the puck. Shoots wide by the right post. And Boston has the puck defensive zone. The puck is hit up the left side. Bergeron along the boards. They stuff the shot. Boston's able to grab it at the opposite. Rask, save on that shot. He was trying to go high right. And the Bruins trying to get on the board. Backes has got it along the boards. Backes freezes him against the board. Puck back to the point. He shoots. His own teammate deflected a golden opportunity. Penalty coming, Boston. Bergeron got the attention of the officials. They catch him for the trip.
Boston penalty two, number 37.
And it's time now for the 2K Sports Power Play. Our first power play of the game. Get in the game with 2K Sports. Moore gets pinned against the board.
Number 37.
And Boston has it at Bergeron. Center. Offside.
2 minutes for tripping at 7:31.
The Bruins want to win this faceoff and burn the clock on the penalty. It's still 5-on-4. First power play for Boston now. Rask saves the wrist shot. And Boston gets to it and clears it out of the zone. The pass went nowhere. Is pinning him along the glass. Cross-checking is the call. The Bruins, still with a two-man advantage. This is a great situation for them. Here we go. Marchand grabs the puck on the faceoff. Chara clears the puck. Trying to get rid of this penalty, it goes up ice. Moore gets control of the puck in his own zone. He's a factor for their power play, that's for sure. Rask stops the shot, headed bottom right. And he covers up. And this face-off will be to the goalie's left. Marchand wins the face-off for his team. And it's cleared out by Boston, trying to kill this off. Marchand, he can dish the puck, folks. It's hit out. Marchand getting held up along the wall. Bruins, here we go. And the Boston Bruins power play unit with another chance. 0-for-1 tonight so far. Holds them along the board. They managed to clear it out of their zone, defending against the power play. And the Bruins trying to get on the board. And a save by Rask.
Great stop there, Randy. With his team at a disadvantage, he was very aggressive against the attacker.
Rask in goal, ready to protect that right side of the net on the faceoff. Boston in their zone, and the Bruins get it out of their zone on the PK. The first penalty is over. Still one man in the box. Krejci in the corner, fed out from the corner. Bergeron now. He gets hip-checked. The puck is directed out center. And Boston is on the power play. Sent back to the point. Rask keeps his team alive. That shot saved.
Partner, I don't need to tell you how big that save was. They were looking for the go-ahead goal on the power play, but were stymied there.
Here's Chara. He covers the puck. And here we go with another draw down there on the ice. Boston picks it up already in the zone. Boston looking for their first goal. Stolen by Boston. Krejci's got it. Taken into the zone by Boston. Count that one as a save. Rask covers up and freezes the puck. And now we're going to have a faceoff to the left side of the net. And now the Bruins with it in their own zone. At center ice. And Zdeno Chara with the hit.
I love these hits. You don't see much in the NHL anymore, but it's a classic hip check right into the boards.
The puck is centered. Another shot. His shot almost hit the left goalpost. Still in his rookie year. The Bruins able to get it. Saved off the left pillow. The little deke over to DeBrusk. 2 minutes left in the period. It's sent up the left side. Boston back into the zone. Now Krejci along the boards. Getting held up along the wall. Behind the net with the puck. He centers the puck. Itch. Rask. Save. And he made it with the blocker. He covers it up. We'll get back to the action now as the ref gets set to drop the puck. 39 seconds to go.
Is it my imagination or did the building shake on that one, Randy? What a crushing hit.
And he shoots. It's scoreless here tonight as we end the first period of play. No one tickling the twine just yet. We've got a chance to take a quick look at some great action from the first period on your screen. John Schrader is waiting to break things down for us. Let's not keep him waiting any longer as we start the 2K Sports Intermission Report brought to you by XM. Hear play-by-play of your favorite NHL team no matter where you are. The NHL on XM. Every team, every game.
Randy, it's the first intermission. So
thanks, John. Great job, buddy. The Bruins, after the break, now coming out onto the ice for this second period. Really want to see that light turn on. Will we see the first goal of the game soon? We'll just have to watch and find out. Marchand out of the corner. The play broken up. Here's Bergeron. He's a good stick handler. Backes has got it, holding it at center ice. Now the Bruins right back in. And Zdeno Chara with the hit.
And Randy, you want to take care of a scoring threat? Knock him down just like that guy did. He was flat.
And Patrice Bergeron with it. Back behind the net. Over to the point. Backhand shot. The puck hits the glass. Bergeron now. Controlled at center. He saved. The shot was labeled top left corner. Stop. Marchand has a chance. Rask saves the shot to the right side. Rask freezes the puck. Moore out on the ice now for his team as they're able to make the switch in defensive line. Rask protecting the left side of the net. Krejci wins the draw. Here's Krejci. He dekes it. Carried to the point. The pass is stolen. Here's Krejci. Picks off the pass on the right side. And the Bruins trying to get on the board. The end of the boards with the puck. Now Boston's got it. The Bruins on the move. And Boston brings it back in. Managed to get in front of the shot. Boston regains possession, attacking zone. And the Bruins pick it up. Bruins swooping in. Chara dumps it in. Moore controls the puck on defense. Krejci. Now Boston into the zone. Rask saves. Positions his body for the stop. He feeds it up the left side. Moore picks up the loose puck in his own zone. The puck gets sent to the center, and it's picked up by Boston. Offside is called. Coaches are an endless source of information, so we sent John Schrader down to get the scoop. What do you know, buddy?
Yeah, Randy, as they came out of the locker room, I talked with the head coach of the Bruins. He seemed to have a theme in his comments that nothing's been decided yet and they need to work even harder from here on out. He went on by telling me he tried to spark his power play unit into raising their game. He said that if they get another chance, he wants a goal this time instead of excuses. Some good analysis. Let's see how it plays out.
Great job, John. Thanks for that report. And now Patrice Bergeron settling in for the faceoff. The faceoff controlled by Boston. Boston trying to get set up again. Now in the corner, Backes. And what a playmaker he is. Bergeron holds him along the wall. Now Backes with it. He's a very tough player. Boston loses it. And now the Bruins with it in their own zone. Taken away by Boston. In the corner, Bergeron. Bergeron is held against the board. Behind the goal. And now the Bruins grab it in the offensive zone. And it's cleared out. Back out there, his team switching up D-line. Boston thought they might get a call. They don't.
He's making some questionable contact with the stick there.
Just right of the post. Nearly hits it. Covered. Fires it hard around the boards. Now in the corner, Backes. Here's Backes. Saved using the blocker. Backes has got it. He's controlling the puck at center ice. And saved. He covered low on that one. And they blow the whistle as the goalie covers up. Faceoff will be at the left of the net as the players get ready. Krejci wins the draw. Rask, save. He denies the slap shot with the lumber. Here's Boston skating quickly. The Bruins wanted a call, didn't get it.
This guy's letting the opposition know that he gets claustrophobic.
Save made. He got some lumber out to knock the shot away. Boston looking for their first goal. He pulls off a move. Krejci gets his stick on the cross-ice pass. Now at center ice. The puck is centered. And now Boston in their zone, holding him along the wall. The puck is cleared out, and they go offside. And now David Krejci getting set for the faceoff. Now the Bruins get it back near the center circle. 2 minutes left in the period. The puck is loose. The pass missed. And Boston has the puck defensive zone. Now the Bruins get it back looking for a shot. It's shot. Fans wide right on the shot. And Boston over the line. Now the Bruins right back in. To the point. He drills it. They deflect the shot. It's a battle. Zip, zip. Here tonight, as the buzzer sounds, signaling the end of the second period. Period two had some great hockey. Now we get to check a few out on the highlight reel. Well, it's the end of the period. Let's bring in John Schrader for the 2K Sports Intermission Report, brought to you by XM. Hear play-by-play of your favorite NHL team, no matter... Okie dokie, ready to start things back up. Thanks, John. We'll hear from you again soon. And we're ready for some third period hockey here tonight. Chara now. Now Boston's got it, and Zdeno Chara with it. The puck now goes center. Now Backes with it. Chara over to Bergeron. Backes has got it. To Chara. To Bergeron. Rask, stick save. In the splits, he pulls it off. Here's Backes. And now Boston, center ice, comes in as his team changes lines. Here's Backes. Here's Bergeron. Up the left side. Now it's time to throw it back down to the ice. John Schrader ringside with an update.
Right. Well, I just got back from a discussion with the head coach of the Bruins. Interestingly, he really seemed to be enjoying this tightly contested game. This is what the NHL is all about, he said. This is why I coach. He tersely summed things up by stressing.
He saves it. Rask covers the puck. And we've got a tie game here tonight in the third. Skaters ready to go. And Boston gets possession at the offensive end. Has the puck at the point. And the Bruins pick it up. He's with the puck in the neutral zone. And now Boston with it across the blue line. Is held against the board. Skating with it now in his own zone. Boston's able to grab it at the offensive end. The whistle blows for offside. And getting ready for the faceoff now, Patrice Bergeron. Moore gets control of the puck in his own zone. The pass with no receiver. Now Boston's got it. Boston looking for their first goal. Boston back into the zone. Glove save. He deflected the shot. Boston grabs it. They're onside. He gets caught offside. We've got a tie game. Third period hockey. Here comes the faceoff. Boston off the draw. Decides to dump the puck in. Here's Chara. It's sent up the left side. Marchand. The Bruins turn it over. Oh, and they don't get a penalty there. But Boston wanted a whistle. DeBrusk. It's hit out. Disrupts the feed up the left side, picking it off. The puck is free game. And now Patrice Bergeron settling in for the faceoff. The faceoff taken by Boston in their zone. And Zdeno Chara with it. Backes has got it.
Oh, check it out. Just as the coach demanded, finish the check. He not only finished the check, he finished his man.
And Patrice Bergeron with it. Here's Bergeron. Now in the corner, Backes. The pass is intercepted. That chance turned aside as the puck gets cleared. In now, the defensive line able to change. The puck is hit up the left side. Bergeron, he's been to the box once tonight. Now Backes with it. Over to Marchand. He shoots. Saved by Rask. The goalie has the puck. He misses the tie-up. The Bruins switch up their defensemen out on the ice. Tie game here in the third. Team's ready for the drop. And Boston with it now in the attacking zone. It stopped. Oh, baby. The Bruins thought they had it. Rask ready for the faceoff to his right. Gains control of the loose puck in the offensive zone. The puck dings hard off the glass, and the goalie covers up to stop play. The goalie will be preparing the left side of the net here for this faceoff. Boston picks it up already in the zone. And he saved. He was able to stop a very tough shot there. It tipped off a player towards the goal. Wow. Rask camps out at the left side of his goal. The neutral zone. Across the blue line, the centering pass, Rask, save, going low left side, nothing doing. Here's Krejci, holds the puck at center. gains possession in the defensive zone. Krejci's got it. And the Bruins across the line again. And the Bruins pick it up. He deeks. Controls the puck on defense. The puck gets picked up. Rask. Save. Tie game right now. It's time to get this game going again. Here's the puck drop. Boston wins the draw. The defender blocks it. Paille. Let's the wrister go. Down low. Pass from the corner. He fires it back. Moore over to Paille. The puck is dumped in. Chara now. And Beantown regains the puck on the attack. Paille controlled along the boards. Shot is stopped.
You just hate to see someone go down with an injury in the latter part of the game. Well, any time for that matter. Let's hope he's okay.
Just a minute 29 left. He fires it hard around the board. Marchand holds him along the board. Save. Good positioning. The pass picked off. Moore controls the puck on defense. And the Bruins take it away. It's stopped. The third period is over. We've got a scoreless game after three periods of play. Wow! Neither team has broken down on defense yet. This one headed to overtime. And here at the break, we hand it over to John Schrader for a look at the numbers on the 2K Sports Intermission Report brought to you by X. All righty, John, we'll keep an eye on those trends as we get things going again. It's time to get this extra period underway, folks. The players are lined up and ready to go, and the ref is about set to drop the puck. Here we go. Here's Backes. Dumped in by Boston. And now Boston in their zone. Backes has got it. A little deep. If you're just tuning in to check out the scores, don't worry. We will be bringing you all the regular programming after the overtime is finished. Now Backes with it. Gains possession in the defensive zone. Overtime, sudden death hockey. And can Boston get the game? Rask, save with the blocker from the splits. Here come the Bruins with a chance. Over the blue line. Now Backes with it. Rask, saved. A huge chance for the Bruins. The Boston fans anticipating the game winner. And here come the Bruins. Held along the wall. He feeds it up the left side. Bergeron now. He decides to set a blocker save. Picks up the loose puck in his own zone. And the Bruins coming in. Shoots wide by the right post. Boston regains possession, attacking zone. Check into the corner. The Bruins steal it. Turnover, Bruins. Pokes it away. Up the left side. Here's Bergeron. And now the Bruins with it in their own zone. Rask covers up. Comes in as his team changes lines. Here we go. The faceoff to the right of the goaltender. Gets his stick on the loose puck. Here's Bergeron. Oh, and here come the Bruins. Here we go with Boston now. A deep move. He's got it on the boards. Rask, save. He gloved the wrister. Play stops as the goalie covers up. Faceoff will be at the left of the net as the players get ready. Gets control of the puck in his own zone. controls it deep. Save.
It doesn't get much better than this. Overtime and a save like that. We're still playing hockey, folks.
The puck ricochets against the glass. Stolen by Boston. They clear it out. Sent back to the point. Out front. Rask. See. He blocked out the left side there. Marchand. He brings the puck past the blue line. Marchand held along the wall. It's loose. And it looks like they're ready down there to get things going again. The Bruins will try to bring it up now. He's entered and a save.
Oh, what a save. He's the only reason we're still playing.
Rask covers the puck. Kaye coming in off the bench. They give their forwards a rest with the line change. Rask in goal. Ready on the right side for the faceoff. Puck back to the point. And Boston has the puck defensive zone. Turnover, Boston. Moore. Now Boston with it again, middle of the rink. DeBrusk, he triggers the shot. Up the left side. Boston forcing the play. Save. No luck going high that time. Great stop. Play stops as he covers the puck. Here it is, folks, the start of overtime. It's been a great game so far, and now we've got sudden death. He tricked. Rask saved. He got in the right spot to stop that slap shot. And the Bruins pushing it up. He fired. Saved. Off the right pad. The puck is hit up the left side. There it is. Boston on the rush. They get caught offside. And getting ready for the faceoff now, Patrice Bergeron. And Bergeron takes the faceoff. Here's Chara. Overtime, sudden death hockey. And can Boston get the game winner? We'll see. He's with the puck at center. And the Bruins take it away. Boston forcing the play.
This isn't the biggest hit in the game, but it's a good one. It stopped him in his tracks.
Backus. Marchand controlled along the boards. Now Boston's got it. Here's Bergeron. Taken into the zone by Boston. Save. The shot hits him square. 2 minutes left in the period. Bruins can't hang on to it. Carried in the middle. Can't get past his own teammate. And Patrice Bergeron with it. Overtime, sudden death hockey. And can Boston get the game winner? We'll see. And Zdeno Chara with it. Over to Marchand. Taken away by Boston. He's controlling the puck at center ice. Here, Rask grabs the shot. The score is... Time period. Let's now send it down to John Schrader for the 2K Sports Intermission Report, brought to you by XM. Hear play-by-play of your favorite NHL. Thank you, John. Informative as always. The Bruins look ready more than ever to put this game away, skating out now for another OT, and it'll be exciting to see if and when that game-winning goal will come in a contest that's been absolutely scoreless. Marchand dumps the puck in. Bergeron now. He dekes it. Here's Bergeron. Shot wide to the right on that one. The pass into open ice. We're still in OT number two. An exciting game. We're waiting to see who is going to pull out the victory here tonight. And Boston wins the draw in their zone. Overtime, sudden death hockey. And can Boston get the game winner? We'll see. Marchand skating with it now in his own zone. Here's Backus. And here's Backus. In the corner, Bergeron. The check knocks him down.
Oh, rattled my bones all the way up here in the booth. I swear I felt that.
And the Bruins dump it in. Chara gets pinned against the boards. Backus is going to sit down a while. He's called for boarding. The Bruins getting ready to take advantage on the power play coming up. Moore picks up the loose puck in his own zone. And now the Bruins clear it out, try to kill the penalty. And now the Bruins with it in their own zone. The puck now goes center. Oh, there they go. The Bruins on the rush. Rask. Another stop. The PK unit clears it out. They've still got quite a bit of time to kill here. And now Boston in their zone. Krejci, they get called for offside. The Bruins are continuing the power play now. They've got an extra attacker out there. Krejci wins the draw. Boston on the power play. From the corner, he feeds it up the left side. It goes to the point. Rask prevents the one-timer attempt with the lumber. And the Bruins pick it up. And Boston gets possession at the offensive end. Kept right on the play, stopping the shot with his pad. Rask freezes the puck. Rask protecting the left side of the net. Moore gets possession of the loose puck. They stop that shot. Opportunity now for the Bruins. The shot. In deep. Krejci holds him along the wall. And on the power play, the Bruins bring it in. Rask saved. The wrister denied with great positioning there. And the penalty over. Five skaters on the ice for both clubs. With the puck center ice, Dixit. It's fed back to the point. Rask saved it with the lumber. He decides to hold on to the puck. Will come in. His defensive line fresh off the bench. The skaters will face off left of the net. And Zdeno Chara with it. Overtime, sudden death hockey. And can Boston get the game winner? We'll see. They'll face off just right of the goalie. And Boston has the puck defensive zone. It's cleared out to neutral ice. And it'll be icing as the Bruins touch up. Rask braces for the faceoff near his goal. And Bergeron takes the faceoff, held along the wall. Chara pins him up against the wall. Bruins swooping in. Here's Bergeron. Shoots just to the right, nearly hitting the goalpost.
Boy, you talk about taking out the trash. He just made him part of the environment.
Controlling it in the corner. To the middle. Saved by Rask. Here's Chara. Behind the goalkeeper now. Out at the point. It's sent up the left side. Holding it at center ice. Dumped in. And now Boston in their zone. Krejci's got it. Back to the point. Long pass. Easily picked off. The puck is stopped. Krejci just left of the goal post. Misses. Here's Bergeron at center ice. Backus dumps the puck. Has his line out on the ice. Moore held along the wall. Here's Krejci. The puck gets returned. Rask hangs on to that. New defensive pair back out. Zdeno Chara's line. And now Patrice Bergeron settling in for the faceoff. And Boston with it now in the attack. Save. And here, Rask. Goal! Oh, what a victory here in overtime. They have come into this building tonight and taken the win. Wow! What a finish. You could almost feel it coming. It had to happen sometime.
and it looked like he may have gotten a piece of it with his skate, but not enough, and it's behind him.
Yeah, those loose puck situations are always scary in front of the net, and this play shows why.
Definitely scary. That is if you're on defense, or the goalie, or the coach for that matter.
The Bruins pull off the win tonight, and were able to ward off any tying goal attempts there in the last minutes. They're happy to take the victory into the record books. Drew, your thoughts?
Randy, this was a game for these guys that they were just not going to lose. Sheer will and determination goes a long way in hockey. All the intangibles, that seems like small stuff can add up big when it comes down to crossing the finish line ahead. They wanted the win more, they put in the extra effort, and they'll take the W.
Thanks for tuning in to tonight's NHL presentation here on the 2K Sports Network. We hope you've enjoyed tonight's broadcast, and we hope to see you next time. I'm Randy Hahn, along with Drew Remenda. We'll see you later.